Hi, I'm Galen Woodward, pastor at Copper Point Church in Albuquerque, New Mexico. It was a Sunday morning, standing on the front row of our church, and I looked over my shoulder and I saw a sparse group of people, and I turned back around and I remember muttering a prayer under my breath. God, is this all that I was created to do? I mean, this is it. And I can remember that sickening feeling that came over me that morning, and I was thinking about being in that church, ministering there for 25 years, and the same people week after week, the same attendance year after year, and you could feel the depression just settling in. And all I wanted to do that morning was walk up on the stage and resign, call it quits, and just end all of it. It was about that same time that we had a staff member that came and said, Pastor, we haven't been to a church conference in so long. Can we go to C3? He explained that it was a conference in Dallas. It was a creative conference. And the only thing that sounded good to me at that time was getting out of town for a few days. I said, book it, let's go. It was like going to Disneyland. It was the friendliest place on earth. And we walked into this four-year area, jammed with people, and you could feel the electricity. It was like a buzz through that crowd of people. And I stood there thinking, these people know something that I don't know. The service started a little bit later and blew me back into my seat, and I felt like I needed to buckle my seatbelt and hang on for dear life. I had never seen worship like that. And then a little later, Ed Young steps out on stage and starts talking about leadership principles. And I hung on every word that he spoke, and I found myself thinking, don't stop, keep going. And I realized that it had been so long since I'd been in a service that was so energetic and so alive and so youthful, and my heart ached for that kind of ministry. That whole conference was the same. It was just amazing. And we traveled back home to our own church, and it was a 75-year-old church, a traditional church, a church that I'd been at for 25 years ministering there. And we launched a new vision. It was a new dream. I had seen something, I had experienced it, and the vision we launched was that we're going to be a church of all ages, and we're going to reach a young generation. And we became relentless, and we held to the vision, we stuck to the vision, and in just a few years, we've gone from an old facility, a small traditional church, into now a brand new facility. An opening day, we had over 4,000 people in attendance. We have a youth ministry every week that has over 800 students in several satellite churches. And I say all of that because of one thing. Ed Young has become my greatest mentor in life, and yet he didn't even know who I was. I'm forever thankful for Ed and Lisa Young, for their investment, for their love, for what they've done in our lives and what they've done through C3. C3 changed my life, it changed my ministry, it changed our church, and our church is changing a city. And I can tell you, because of C3, miracles really do happen, dreams really do take place.